Hello everyone. Today we're going to make the easiest pizza at home. It is just going to take you 2 minutes. For this, all you have to do is take 5 to 6 spoons of maida or all-purpose flour. You can also use atta for a healthier version, but just sieve it properly before using. Add 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda, 1/2 teaspoon baking powder and 1 tablespoon olive oil or vegetable oil. To this mixture, now you add milk. We've taken 3 tablespoons of milk. Pinch of salt and you start mixing it properly until it is lump free. Now you can see that the mixture is dry, so we've added more milk on top of this and now we've again mixed it properly so that it becomes smooth like this. Once the mixture is ready, you take a baking tray and brush it with some oil. Now transfer this batter in the baking tray and evenly spread it. Once the batter is evenly spread, you can microwave this for 1 minute. After 1 minute, you'll see that the base of the pizza is perfectly baked and is very soft. Now layer the base with pizza pasta sauce. We are using the one by Fun Foods, but you can use any that is available in the market. Top it with some mozzarella cheese. The more cheese, the better. Sprinkle some oregano seasoning and chili flakes. And your pizza is almost ready. You just need to microwave this for another 1 minute. And that's it. Your cheesy pizza squares are ready. They are super delicious. The base is very soft. And look how cheesy it is. No one can actually believe that you made this in just 2 minutes. Subscribe to our channel for more such easy and quick recipes. Happy cooking!